everyone, this is Sharon. Let's make an electronic signature on our Mac that we can use to sign PDFs and other documents. We'll make this electronic signature on our Mac using Preview, Mac's built-in image viewer. Then we can take that signature and digitally add it to PDFs and other documents with just a few clicks. Let's check it out. The first thing we're going to do is open Preview on our Mac. You can either click the Launchpad and select Preview, or you can click on the spotlight search at the top right-hand side of your screen and then type Preview. Click Preview to open. Notice the preview menu items at the top of your screen. Click on Tools, Annotate, Signature, Manage Signatures. This opens the Manage Signatures pop-up box and allows you to create your electronic signature in one of three ways. The first option is to use the trackpad. Click the Click Here to Begin button and sign your name on the trackpad using your finger. When you're done, click on any key on your keyboard. If you don't like it, click Clear and start again. You can also select a description for your signature. Your signature will be automatically saved for use when you click Done. Now let's click on Create Signature. The second option is to use the Mac's camera. The camera allows you to capture an image of your handwritten signature to use as your electronic signature. For this option, sign your name on a white piece of paper so you'll have it ready to hold in front of your camera. When you're ready to capture it, click on Camera, hold the paper with your signature up to your camera. The image of your signature will render in a window and then click on Done. Now let's click on Create Signature again so we can look at the third option, which is to use your iPhone. Make sure your iPhone and Mac are connected to the same Wi-Fi network in order for this to work. The iPhone option allows you to sign electronically on your phone using your finger. Click on iPhone, then unlock your iPhone screen. The signature window will appear on your iPhone, and then you can draw your signature and click Done on your iPhone. That electronic signature is now automatically saved in Preview on your Mac. Now that we have our electronic signatures created, we can use these to sign PDFs and other documents on our Mac, like Word or Pages documents. First, let's pull up a PDF that needs our signature. In the top right, click the Show Markup Toolbar icon. Then select the Sign dropdown and click on the signature you want to insert. This inserts the signature into the PDF as an image that you can click and drag to place it where you want to display your signature. You can resize the image by dragging it in or out on the corner of the image. Click outside the image to deselect, and then you're ready to save your document and send it out. Now let's take a look at how we can use this electronic signature on document types other than PDFs on your Mac. Let's open a Word document. First, we want to grab a screenshot of a blank white area. So click Command-Shift-4, and then click and drag your mouse to draw a box. The screenshot will appear on your desktop. From there, do a Control-Click on the screenshot and select Open With, Preview. Click Show Markup Toolbar, go to the Sign dropdown, and choose the signature you want to use. Resize it up to fill the box, and then go to File and click Save. Now you can drag the signature over to your Word or Pages document and place it where you want to have your signature. Resize it as needed and use it as your new electronic signature on your Mac. If you like this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And to see more helpful videos like this, subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification whenever I post a new video. Don't forget to visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com, and also don't forget to visit the community post page on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you next time.